And return for part 33. Sit up in his goddamn mission again. I didn't leave the town square at all. Had to get rid of the cops, didn't I? I'm not going to throw any at any people. I wish I could skip this.
Hey, kid! It's me! Remember me?
Oh great, it's the crazy lunatic.
What was that?
Oh, nothing, mister.
Hey, I'm, you know, Santa Claus, right?
Oh, yeah, right, Santa Claus. How could I forget? We met a few times when you crept into my bedroom when I was asleep as a kid, then only more recently when you were drunk under a bridge. You're right, man. How could I forget a fine role model like you?
Ho, ho. Now, listen up. There's an imposter going around claiming he's me. He's ripping people off by posing for Santa pictures and charging for it. That's my money! If you take care of this imposter, then I can take what's rightfully mine and cut you in on the action, of course. What do you say?
Well, I wasn't expecting much in my stocking this year. So why not?
That's a spirit!
I'm cutting that out in the next fucking video. I can't be asked to have it in. I want people to see it again. For the third time.
Come on!
It's the goddamn police station. Let it die down.
He's destroying everything!
I'm not destroying anything. There's no way he's getting these crazy ideas from.
He's destroying everything! God damn hell. Fuck the children. They suck ass.
now. Let's destroy this. Yay! Finally.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
It took me like 5 minutes, but I did it anyway. Let's go to the comic book shop. And get chased by the police. Violet and a sticker. There we go.
Welcome, comic book man!
Yeah. Well, I'll save it here and cut it off in a short video. That's part 33, and then part 34 will follow. After I save. Saving content.